Today is Tuesday, January 6, 2015.
Today for lunch is sweet potato crusted fish sticks or Big Daddy's pizza.
Attention students, this is a reminder that cross-country skiing begins this Thursday. If you are interested in participating and decide to wait this long to make the decision, go see Mr. Skowski in the Nebula Pod.
And if you're interested in playing boys basketball, go see Mr. Thompson in the Phoenix Pod. Basketball begins next Monday.
Hey, boys basketball begins on January 12th. So boys, if you want to play basketball, we need your paperwork in this week. And we want you to sign up for boys basketball. Even if you got no game, sign up. And if you do have games, definitely sign up. Regardless, sign up. And do it quick.
Later this week, the Boy Scouts will be holding a leadership forum during both 7th and 8th grade lunches in the library. So bring your lunch and eat it in the library while you learn about leadership and how to be successful through some fun activities.
For this occasion only, no passes are required. It's also open for both boys and girls. This event is on Thursday.
Now here's a message from Golden View Student Government.
Have you made a New Year's resolution yet? Perhaps you should make an effort this year to be a better recycler. Golden View Student Government works hard every day to make sure your recyclable items such as paper and plastic bottles are separated and organized. Do your part by twisting off lids, pouring excess liquid into the garbage, and throwing the bottles into either the blue or green recycle bins. Paper goes in the blue bins. Please do not use them as garbage cans and only put paper, cardboard, and construction paper only.
We got three R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Well, if you're going to the market to buy some juice, you gotta bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We gotta learn to reduce. And if your brother or your sister's got some cool clothes, you could try them on.
And finally, there's a Math Counts meeting today and Thursday after school in Miss Smith's room.
That's all for today, Golden View.
Have a terrific day.
And if you gotta make some trash, well, don't throw it out. Recycle. We gotta learn to recycle.